We want to get to breaking news just into our newsroom. Crews are responding to a house fire in the 5700 block of Kentwood Drive. Here's a live look at the scene. Fire crews took a child and some dogs out of the home, we are told. So again, this is the 5700 block of Kentwood Drive. Our Matt Hagan is on the scene trying to get details, and we'll let you know more as we know more throughout the newscast and on all of our online and social platforms.